Hey guys, today we'll show you how to export an ultra-wide video project. We're talking 21x9 or 32x9. Since most of us shoot videos with the aspect ratio 16x9 or 4x3, it might not be too obvious. So let's see how things work. If you are wondering where the first ultra-wide videos come from, the answer is straight from the cinema. Nowadays, movies are produced with a similar aspect ratio, so we watch ultra-wide videos in movie theaters and on Blu-ray. Well, except for IMAX. IMAX movies' aspect ratio is 16x9. People love ultra-wide videos because they create the sense of immersion. Remember, our vision allows us to see 180 degrees only, and although the visual information on the right and on the left-hand side is normally out of focus, it gets registered and processed by our brain. Now that we've sorted this out, here are the two aspect ratios that make a video ultra-wide: 32x9 and 21x9. With that in mind, let's move on to video editing. When you launch VSDC, click Blank Project on the start screen and set up the project resolution. For instance, if you want to go with the 21x9 aspect ratio, put 2560 by 1080 and click Finish. Now your project has the settings for an ultra-wide video. Go ahead and import your footage for editing. Once you are ready to save the project, just select the desired quality and hit Export. Notice, if you want to upload your ultra-wide video to YouTube, you'll need to select the correct YouTube profile as well. Make sure to set the right resolution using the Edit Profile button. We've implemented it this way because the resolution set in YouTube profiles indicates the resolution of the output video. Want us to add this feature to project settings in the next version? Then leave a comment below saying ultra-wide gang. Thank you for sticking around and make sure to hit the subscribe button if you haven't done it yet.